It's even pay attention to what I was putting in that fucking playlist. Nah. Like, seriously. Seriously.
This area I have not seen yet. Like, what if there's, like, oh my god, yeah.
I'm sure a child could be playing better than me.
I probably had controls this bad before, and I probably have had controls like this on emulators, so. But did I want to sit through it and try to play like this? No. I was trying to mess around with it, trying to see if... adjusting controls and shit, whatever, which I did manage to make a little better, or I get used to it after a while, but it only helped because I had, you know, experience with it before, and obviously I knew some speedrun techniques, not really here. All of that on me for a drop of diamond. Great.
Frank, for real, man. You act like I fucking care.
And I guess I could break the blocks really slow if I don't have a cobble or anything, like a path back up, but still. What do I get because I did this? What did you like to know?
How long is this going to go on? How long am I not going to be sleeping? How long am I going to be doing this? This stupid playthrough, or whatever the fuck it is. How long am I going to be doing it?
And you think I'm doing this for me? Oh no. Who am I doing it for? Well, we'll get to that. You know, if I were Shadow, I wonder who would be my Maria. For me, it's like, oh my god. I mean, at one point I was like, oh, this could be my sister. It's kind of a middle name, but I wonder. There's something that I've been bothered by, you know, I was just a junior high in high school. And it certainly didn't have anything to do with my sisters. Yeah, I killed it. And honestly, ever since then, I have been longing for something like, for quite a while. Not the same person.
That's probably saying they don't have to have the same name. Because, like, no, honestly, I'd be going down to the fucking level of, you know, at that point, if I did it a certain way, but, But yeah, I'm just going to be trying this until I do get this or whatever. Because, you know, how my fucking zombie is, I don't know. I might just, you know, react in a similar manner. Because if you've really paid attention to my Twitch streams anyway, because I don't have to. Perfect control of it over at least, you know. But eventually, yeah, it's clearly no idea where I want to be. This zombie followed me down here. Where is that area that I see? I just don't remember at the moment.